In spite of our past, come on. In spite of trying and failing at multiple things in the past, the victory is in getting up, and it's not in the defeat is not in failure. The defeat is not getting back up. The failure is not even trying to go partner, because our ego is so big, we don't want to say that we tried something and failed. Where is the honor in not giving it your all when it's available to you? T.D. Jakes said this. He said, God's gift to you is the opportunity, but what you do with the opportunity is your gift back to God. So now we have an opportunity. It doesn't matter that the world is, or the United States or the world is divided by race and politics and all this stuff. That stuff matters, but you can outwork it. It don't matter if you got a GED, if you got a PhD, or you got a player hater degree. All that matters is, what are you going to do? It is on me. The leads are here. The system is here. We got the ARC. We got GLOW bonuses. We have the best opportunity in the world. But what everybody else don't have that you have is you. So going partner, it's personal at this point. It's personal to have the honor and respect of somebody like a Andy Albright, a Paul Roberts, a Fitzgerald, a Andy Riddle. It is like honor to be honored by those guys. And I want to be one of the brown boys. That picture is on that wall in Dallas. So that way, what can happen is other people can know that it could be done too. You did not have to be here when it first got started, because the party didn't show up until you came to the party, baby. Number two, this is the thing, guys. So it's on me to go partner, but it's also about realizing that pressure is a privilege. Pressure is a privilege. You see, most people think that pressure bursts pipes, but successful people know that pressure turns gold, coal into diamonds. Unsuccessful people think pressure bursts pipes, but successful people know that pressure can turn ugly coal into a precious diamond. What some people look at, no good, dirty, smudge, can birth a brilliant diamond. That's what going, putting yourself through the pressure, the long days on the phone, the ridicule, the isolation that you feel from your family and friends, because you no longer hang out with people that are talking about places and other people, but you are now hanging out with people that's talking about goals, aspiration, inspiration, lifting as we kind. So how are we gonna go partner? We're gonna speak life into dead situations. We will speak courage into fear. We will speak life in a world that's speaking nothing but death. We will speak the dream. Martin Luther King did not compel people with a strategy. He compelled the world with a dream. What are you dreaming about? Are you inspiring other people to dream? We will talk about the mission. The mission is clear. We are in an all-out war against poverty. When we are recruiting, that's what we're talking about. We're talking about the dream. We're talking about that you deserve more, that I am going to be that guy that you were praying for. You was looking for a leader. Today a leader showed up. Now what you going to do? That's how we go partner. You want to know how is we going to go partner? We have 45 people here this weekend. On May the 8th, we will have 200 people here. Oh, yeah. Some people say the only reason that they got 45 is because they're local. Well, let's host an event in your city. Let's host an event in your city because we got people here from Oklahoma. We got people here today from Miami, Florida. We got people here from South Carolina. We got people here from Maryland. We got people here from Virginia because we are great edifiers and great promoters. I didn't tell them to come see me. I told them to come see something bigger than me. And this team is bigger than all of us. That's how we go partner. When we put our own egos aside just for a little while to think on how we can make life better for others. When we start thinking about how we're going to help people pay for their children's education, how we're going to make sure that as our parents age, if they have to go into a nursing home, they get to pick the best care in the world. What we're going to talk about is how we're going to help men get off of drugs and women come back and be respectful, how we're going to help generations and generations to come. That's how we go partner. Oh yeah, all the motivation is good, but guess what? I'm going to keep it simple going partner. We will be the team that not only reads the 8 steps, but do the 8 steps. We're not just going to be the team that read the Millionaire Maker. We're going to do the Millionaire Maker. We're going to recruit like a banshee, and by doing the stuff in our values and behavior book, we're going to know how to recruit them, attract them, and retain them. That's how we're going to go partner. We're going to go partner because my CEO, the El Capitan, the house that Andy Albright built, the alliance is strong. The alliance is well. The alliance is alive, baby.